Learn how to get started with Azure IoT Central in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure IoT Central takes away the complexity of securing, managing, and connecting your IoT infrastructure and applications. Let's take a look. This is the Azure IoT Central portal. From here, we can create and manage IoT applications. And you can create applications based on templates, which make it easy to get started. There are many templates for industries, like for retail and also for healthcare. Okay, we'll get started with a custom application. All right, IoT Central fills in a name and URL prefix for the application. That is fine. I can also choose a pricing tier. And down here, I can connect the application to my Azure subscription for billing purposes. All right, let's create the application. So this is it, an IoT application. The application serves as a container that can have devices and connections, rules, jobs, analytics, and more. I'll keep it simple and connect a device to the application. We don't have any devices yet, so let's create one. All right. Again, IoT Central fills in a name and also a device ID. I'll leave everything as it is and click Create. That's it. Now, this is just a digital representation of an actual device that exists somewhere. I can connect this representation to the real thing. I can do that with a QR code here. So, what do I connect? Well, I have the IoT Plug and Play app installed on my phone. In the video description, you can find links to the app. When you open it, it wants to scan a QR code. So, okay. And now give it access to my camera. And here we go. It is connecting. And that should be it. The app registers information from my phone, like make and model, battery level, location, barometer, and more. Let me move around my phone and generate some data. That should be enough. Okay, let's go back. Here in IoT Central, I can see the device. This digital representation is now receiving data from my actual device. Cool, right? I can now analyze this data and act on it with rules and jobs. And with the right device and software, I could even control my device from IoT Central. Very powerful. Azure IoT Central provides an easy way to get started with IoT without having to invest in developing and managing the solution. Go and check it out.